I was about to go home, but how can I help you? Okay, okay! I know the drill! Stop shouting at me! I'm going as fast as I can!
You don't know me, but I know you. Oh, quite a file, quite a story. So let me get right to the point. I work for an organization. I won't say which, but you can guess. Right now, I can't tell you much as long as you're still just a civilian. But I can tell you this. It's hot as hell outside, and the gas prices are through the roof. Well, we can't change the weather, but maybe we can do something about the price at the pump. You think you know what's behind it? Well, the correct answer is no, you don't. Forget everything you've heard in the news, and forget all the brain-dead conspiracy theorists on Life Invader. You want to learn the truth? We're going to need to bring you in. We need someone with the right skill set, the right experience. As far as I'm concerned, that means we need you. We're prepared to swear you in as a special field operative. You'll be one of us, working under our umbrella. Only you'll be significantly better paid. You sound good? Then report for duty. We're on the corner of Power Street and Swiss Street. Can't miss us.
Greetings.
Ugh, whatever.
Hold on, please. I'm emptying it. I really need to get insurance.
Let's go!
friend. Oh, good God, no! I cannot go any faster! You should be ashamed of yourself! Thank you.
No, please.
Crap!
I'm reading the comments on your recent videos. These people are a little...
They're a bunch of horny, lonely perverts.
Those are your fans. Be respectful. Do not bite the hand that feeds.
Okay, so what are they saying about me?
Thank you.
I was about to go home.
I don't care.
But how can I help you? Take
Stop.
It easy, I'm
Why
doing it.
You? What the fuck, dude?
Now please just go!